With four Division I signees in their starting lineup, Glenbard West resembles an all-star team on the floor.
It definitely kind of reminds me of playing some AAU teams. I mean, the way we share the ball might be a little different from some teams, but I think kind of that kind of experience of playing with five guys that are super good and talented, it's a lot, really enjoyable.
We knew they'd be special around sixth or seventh grade when we saw them in the Titans feeder program. And from that moment, we continued to communicate and stay active in their development. And it's proven, you know, dividends right now to where they're at and how hard they've worked.
The centerpiece is 6'11 Gonzaga commit Braden Huff, a four-star recruit and one of the top prospects in the state.
Has he changed at all since he committed to Gonzaga?
Not at all, no. He's still the same guy. We poke at him a little bit like he's a celebrity.
Huff grew 5 inches between his freshman and sophomore seasons, a growth spurt that elevated his game to new heights.
The big thing just growing up with my game is I've always wanted to be able to be skilled, not just be a back-to-the-basket player, because I never really knew how tall I'd end up being. And so I did get lucky, obviously, with my height, but being able to dribble and shoot, it definitely helps my game a lot more.
The Hilltoppers have been atop the mountain all season as the state's number one ranked squad, turning what's been known as a football school into a basketball school and trying to make history as Glenbard West's first boys basketball state champion.
The football team's obviously still great, but the basketball is kind of almost overshadowing them a little bit this year, which is, I mean, not like a typical Glenbard West school. But, I mean, it's been great.
Glenbard West is a great sports school, but hasn't necessarily had the basketball success that we would have liked. So, if we're able to accomplish that, it'd be really cool, and it's definitely a huge goal of ours. And, it'd be amazing.
There's no doubting the team's talent, but it's the Hilltoppers' unselfish play that's helped them live up to their lofty expectations and could ultimately decide just how far they go.
These kids have learned how to sacrifice for each other and truly trust and be unselfish in the game of basketball on the defensive end and the offensive end. They care about each other. They're willing to give up accolades due to the success of getting a win on the basketball court.
The most fun part about this team, nobody's really caught up in their own stats. Everybody's really unselfish and bought into the team aspect of things. Just knowing that you've got a couple other pretty good players by your side, it makes things a lot of fun.